Okay, sir. First, I just want to thank you for being a part of this event. A quick question about Chennai. How do you feel, how the atmosphere in terms of infrastructure and all that? How do you feel about it?
Firstly, thank you very much. I'm very proud to be part of this CoreNet Global event. For the first time in Chennai, it's being set up. Very happy to be here. As far as Chennai is concerned, what people should realize is it's a great city. It's a lot of talent in the city. And I wish a lot of companies realize that we have a great potential here in Chennai and come to Chennai to firstly explore the talent. You have a variety of talent in Chennai, okay? There's a lot of range, okay? And obviously the talent pool is also going to be coming at a much lesser cost than other cities, okay? So you have a lot of opportunities in Chennai, you know, for companies to grow here and also expand, especially the companies which are already there in Chennai. So to me, Chennai is the destination for the next, let's say, 3 to 4 years. Thank you.
Thank you so much.